Alright, so boom. My name is Kip, and we back with more Gran Turismo 7. Back on them daily races. Tonight, we will be doing Daily Race B, High Speed Ring. This is my first time doing this one in sport mode, so we're going to have to do a little bit of qualifying and see where we end up. So without further ado, let's get right into it. Go ahead and dial in, you feel me? Got my WRX Group 4 with the Nürburgring livery. Credit to the creator. We need racing meds. That's it. What else we need? Okay. You got that? Alright, let's go in.
Thank you.
Cool. All right, second to last place. Wait, where am I? Yep, I'm in 15th place. All right. Everybody in their Bugatti and their Lamborghini, their Ferrari. I mean, I guess it makes sense. Some cars are better for some tracks than others. Me, you know, I stick with my guns. If I can't make it with my Subaru or my Toyota, then fuck it, I can't make it. Let's go. Oh, what's going on over there? Keep it together. Let's go, baby. Keep it tight, let's keep it together. You're gonna try to make a move here, I can see it.
he didn't try to make a move.
I was sure he was going to try to make a move. I was for sure about that. My boy is struggling. Got me there. My boy riding the wall, everything. Oh my God. Oh no. It is wicked right now. Okay, that was an incident. He just didn't see me coming, because I was right on him. He just didn't see me. That's all that was. Because I was on him. He tried to take his line, and it just didn't work out, you know? You can't say nothing now, because I'm on you. That was crazy. Apparently, I just need to ride the wall, because that's what everybody doing. All right. Well, that was the first one. As as you can see. Some people just not happy until they mess somebody else up. You feel me? Oh, good Lord. How did boy not lose? That's crazy. Niggas crazy. But anyway, man, that was race number one. We'll go again and see what happens. I feel like these guys is wall riding or something, because that time don't seem realistic. Maybe I'm just hating. Something ain't right here. Oh my God. It's always them damn Viper drivers, man. They the usual suspects. Yeah, I'm talking to you. I don't like erratic drivers, yo. Oh, there go another one. I see what they doing. See that? How is that realistic at all? But it's not. It's a video game. So clearly I'm doing something wrong. I'm not treating this like a video game, so clearly I'm doing something wrong. Damn, there go another one. Did he quit? I mean, I'm not mad at him if he did. There go another one. Yeah, but clearly I'm doing something wrong by not riding the wall. Look at these niggas, man. That's crazy. They'd have found the hat. My boys done found the hack. I ain't even mad at him. That ain't how I'm driving, though. Y'all do you. I'ma just play the back and watch the spectacle. Look at him. Look at him go. I see it. Sparks is flying. Somebody else about to get spent out real soon. Oh my God, look at that. Another one. I called it. Can we get another one? I would like to finish in top 8 at least. Them niggas cheating. I know it's a video game and you can do whatever you want, but them niggas cheating. Oh man. This is her. Oh, I got a clean race bonus. Well, that's easy to get when you ain't got the. Oh, I got my. Hey, my driver rate is still went up. Hey, I ain't mad. Hey, I'll take it. Shit. Ooh, man. How am I supposed to compete with that? Here come the blame game. See, it was them damn Viper drivers. Look at them. The usual suspects. Ooh. This shit crazy, dog. Oh, man. All right. We're going to go. Oh, man. We're going to go again. See what we could do, man. I'd rather not ride the wall because I don't want to damage my car. Mechanical damage is a thing. Wall collision penalty is a thing. Shortcut penalty is a thing. See, I don't get it. Because clearly they violating in some way, but apparently the time gained by doing that is it outweighs the time lost from penalties. I don't know. I can't do that though. And yes, I get it. It's a video game. I just don't want to mess up my ride, you feel me? I care more about my car than winning a race. I care more about this particular set of pixels than the other set of pixels, i.e. the trophy. Aye. Oh, sweet. Let's go. Give me some more time, please. See if I can make something happen here. Let's go. So that's what I gotta do. Too fast to just go on the inside, because you lose so much speed trying to go on the inside, trying to take the inside line. I should be pushing the limits. Ah, there we go. I got cheat code now. Talking about, let's go. Oh, we making some time now. Yeah, so I think I found the optimal line. Now, I ain't finna be out here wall riding just to save a few seconds, you feel me? But also, I ain't trying to get hit either. Oh, man. Hey. I actually got a clean race bonus. That's my accomplishment for the night. I got a clean race bonus. I don't care what else happens. We ain't got no Vipers here. We got a Corvette. Corvettes are cool. Oh, wait, what was that? Who joined at the last second? I know whoever joined at the last second finna be a menace. Oh, okay. All right. Let's do it. Bing. Oh shit. Bad start. See, I was distracted trying to be silly. That was a bad start, my boy. Alright, what we finna do? They fighting up there. Okay, they fighting. We just gonna let them fight. He's on the side of me, so. We just gonna let, like I said, we just gonna let them fight. Oh. You tried. Didn't work. Let me not taunt them. I wonder why they do that. Calm it down, please. I don't know why wall riding is a thing. It don't seem like it actually works very well. I swear, it don't seem like it worked very well. And it just looks painful. I swear to God, this shit just look painful. Oh, damn. Mr. Ferrari must have got tortured. Hey. Let me borrow your slipstream. Mm-hmm. Thank you, kind sir. That was very courteous of you. But of course, he's in a damn Bugatti. So anytime he lose, he gonna gain it right back. Y'all just gotta chill on these walls, fellas. I'm not doing it. I don't care. I don't care how much time it give me back. I'm not doing it. How I'm gonna do this? Wasn't ideal, but fuck it. Look at your car, man. Look at your car. I should have sent it. I didn't send it. That was my fault. He gave me the room too. He gave me the room to send it. I thought I was on the wall at that point. All right, what is he gonna do? Oh shit. There goes my clean race bonus. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna do it. Yeah, I ain't gonna do it. good race, Mr. Bugatti. All right. Decent. Hey, two clean race bonuses in a row. That's, hey, I don't care what else happened. Those are my accomplishments for tonight. I said, let's have a clean race, and that we did. Yes, sir. I ain't mad at that at all. I'm not mad at that at all. And that's it, man. I'm going to go ahead and end it here. I appreciate y'all rocking with me. I appreciate y'all riding with me once again. And we rode safely because I got two clean race bonuses in a row in sport mode. How often can somebody say that? Who knows? But anyway, man, that's it. If you liked the video, hit the like button. And if you want to see more, subscribe. And if you want to know as soon as I pop up with a new video, all you got to do is hit the bell and turn on them notifications. My name is Kip, signing off. Catch y'all in the next one. Peace.